episode of Chocolate Chip Craft, and in today's video, apparently I wanted this kind of cam in our face because in our face, it's kind of weird. But because I'm going to reveal my new and forever skin that is called Cobalt, and he's a little blue robot. So yeah, we're gonna start and build, like, I guess, the challenges. Yeah, we're gonna do challenges. That was our plan. And I need food. Dad, do you have food?
I don't food here.
You don't have any bunnies to eat? I'm just kidding. Anyway, happy Easter, everybody. I hope you're having a nice Easter and dyeing your eggs, because today we have dyed eggs and eaten them. It was pretty fun. They were yummy. They were just like regular eggs, but they were dyed. I didn't taste any of the dye. So it was perfect eggs, and the shells came out different, but at least inside of the egg, it was nice. And yeah, I'm sorry, Dad, that you cannot be a bunny today because of that skin pack. And I'm sad about that too.
Hey, look, the name of this
Tundra Tamer?
It's Tundra Tamer.
Tundra Tamer? What are you gonna do with that?
Kinda looks like Mommy.
How does that look like Mom?
Look, he's got the same hair color.
Oh yeah, hey Mom. Your hair color.
What about it?
His hair color, the skin.
Oh cool.
Your hair color. Okay, now we need food.
Hey, how come she's bigger there? What did you do?
Oh, he just set it up. The settings for cameras.
Why does it look like a closed caption folder?
Because that's set up.
Because what?
It's an effect.
So if we have any any stuff here, apparently.
Oh no!
Okay, apparently I needed to rebuild the ship here because apparently it kind of some evil aliens came here and then tried to steal the thing in the night, and then I woke up because it was so loud and the ship was like, you know how they start flying, they were shaking, and it was so loud that it came all the way to my house from here to there into my house to my bed. And then I was like, what are you guys doing? I dressed up, tried to climb this mountain, and then I tried to attack them, and they attacked me back. So I kind of snuck into the thing, and then I tried to kill guys. Oh, yeah. So, yeah. So, I don't want to do that. I don't have that many hearts. I don't know what to do. So yeah, they tried to attack my ship.
You know what we should do? We should probably go to sleep so that it won't be nighttime anymore.
Oh, okay, but I need food. I really need food bad, and I'm almost dying. I'm almost dead. Really, I'm almost dead. It's kind of weird to say that. It's a bad day to die. Because it's, if I do die, again. Hope doesn't happen because it's Easter today. Yeah, so if I have any iron, stuff in here, that's what happened. They tried to explode my thing and tried to take it away from me, but then I attacked them and then they attacked my place back. I am dead.
No!
It's a bad day to die. Don't eat the rotten flesh. Those are all the scanners and stuff. And the camera's scanners. Can't you believe that? The camera is a scanner thing. Okay, I'm right here at my bed. I made beds. I'm having a nightmare. What happened? I'm just kidding. bunny.
Cool. It's a witch.
Don't go there. She spotted us! Go away! I shouldn't be dying because I'm a robot, but...
Oh, I'm trapped. Dad. She's gonna get me!
Go! Sprint! Sprint! I didn't know where I was going! Sprint!
I think I'm poisoned.
Yeah, you're poisoned. Try to get some milk. I'll try to get some milk for you. Milk. Okay. No, you died already. Okay, always keep milk on you.
I didn't have any milk.
But
I'm just... there's a bunny.
Oh, there's a bunny on Easter.
Ah, the witch is still there.
Sprint.
See.
Sprint. I said sprint. Anyway, I don't pretty much need that stuff. Today, we are going to check out the space thing. We're gonna check out our...
Yeah, let's show them the space thing before we...
Oh yeah, I'm already down at the house, so I'm pretty bad.
Can I kill this rabbit?
Huh? What'd you say?
I'm gonna kill this rabbit.
Don't kill the rabbit, it's Easter! Don't kill the rabbit. Okay. You know what? I think the rabbits in Minecraft that have red eyes and are white shall not be killed anymore. They look like killer bunnies, but they're just precious little bunnies with red beautiful eyes. And I never knew why everybody wanted to kill killer bunnies, and they called those white little red beautiful eyed bunnies killer bunnies, and they killed them. They made them be killed on maps.
What?
Yes.
What?
That's what everybody does pretty much. They try to take the white rabbit with the red eyes and then put them in maps where you have to kill. That's pretty bad. It's my favorite song! That's my favorite song album. I forgot all the others, but I remember Cat. That's the only one I remember. I just remember Cat. I need food again. Darn a Sharna. So yeah, today we're going to do Easter challenges, right?
I don't know if we have any Easter challenges.
You don't know if we have Easter challenges? Well, we have Easter things. We have bunnies. We have everything. Ah! Ricochet! Oh my god, I actually jumped over you. Okay. I'm gonna show you guys the ship. Aliens that crashed here, so I think that there was the same colored ship like mine right next to my ship, and they crashed. So that's why I want to go on a mission with this ship, and this is the first time ever for me to do this. It is awesome. Hey, Mom. Are the ones that are actually driving. And up here, there's some guides here. So there's a guide up here. Hey Dad, there's a bunch of people you could be up here. You could be the driver, you could be the pretty much want to do this. And how this works is that, so there's a lot of stuff here, right? This button makes you turn on the ship so it can go flying, okay? And this thing right here makes you make the ship go faster in driving, okay? And this is a power to turn on the chutes. I tried to build a part here for the back where it shoots out, and apparently it didn't work. The ship, I actually didn't buy this ship. I wanted to build a ship, okay? Because I was like, I want to meet some new planets, and I always wanted to meet the moon, so I just made a ship, and then we could just go to the moon straight away, right? But before we do that, today in this video, we are not going to do anything that counts about this place. I just wanted you to see the place, apparently. And this malfunctions fireballs to shoot out. So this is the shoot point. Ships around you that are trying to destroy you. So that's a pretty good thing that we built. What?
I think the bunny killed himself.
What? Why would he kill us?
I don't know. It landed right here. I don't know why.
It's Easter. He shouldn't be suiciding himself.
I don't know.
He shouldn't be counting on suicide on Easter.
Ah.
He's a bunny. He doesn't know how special he is. He's a bunny on Easter. And he just suicided himself. That's bad. Bad bunny! I'm gonna punish you in your grave! Okay. Please don't kill pigs, because I love pigs. They're my favorite out of Minecraft. They're my favorite mobs. So, yeah, today we are going to go down in this hill. So, Dad,
yes.
Can you please come up here on the...
I'm trying to get some food.
You can't get food there that much because it's just a swamp.
Oh, but I got some bees.
Swampy forests with swampy leaves. Well, I mean, I just call it swamp. I just call it a swamp forest because it's like a forest, but with the vines, and the vines are in the biome of the swamp, so yeah. Who cares? Go! If you're on Minecraft and you go online and you say weird things that they aren't, just be weird. Be your own weird personality. Everybody else is gonna cut you off. Okay, that's not the thing. That's not the word. That's the other word. So yeah, Dad, which kind of challenges are we going to do today?
I don't know. I'm just collecting some stuff while we stream and say Happy Easter, everyone.
Yeah, everyone have a nice Happy Easter. And yeah. Cobalt Day, because my new skin is cobalt.
Looks like it's getting dark. We gotta come back.
Wait a second, guys. Wait a second.
Let's see. We'll be fine.
Just go on the top of that snowy thing, and then you can find your way to me. Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. So there's a dance where you hop a lot. Dad, don't go in my ship.
Where are you?
I'm not in the ship. Go where out of the
are
ship.
Are you lying on the beds?
No, I'm lying at the beds over at the house. Go, okay.
Jesus.
Dad.
Where's the house? Oh, down there. Break my feet. Oh, cow.
You made materials and everything? Remember your back place mm-hmm. that you made? I kept it.
Oh, cool.
So.
Oh, get in there. Get in the house.
Get in the house. Oh my god, that actually shocked me. Which is yours? This one. Okay. Oh, there we go. Ow! The
You're
Easter
right?
morning. Yeah. It's the Easter morning. Thank you so much. Oh no! I gotta keep careful. I'm sorry, little doggy. I can't feed you right now. I'm pretty much starving. Okay. Do you have extra swords that you have? Do you have extra swords? I need more of that food. Dad, I need more of that beef. Do you have more beef?
You're cooking it?
Okay. That's good that if you're cooking it, because if you cook food, it gives you more health to feed you to. So yeah, so it's good. So it's good for your health. Cooked. So yeah. If you don't know what this thing is, this is actually a tree, a jungle tree, that's called mushroom. So I put a mushroom there to be like a name. And I actually do have a plant called mushroom over there, way next to the window. And yeah, she's wilting. I hope she doesn't die because she's kind of close to dying. And yeah, I have melon. I have melon. Feed my knife. Okay, I'm good for today. What is this? Yeah. Dad, did you know that we actually have a list here. So if you come up here, to everybody does this, and I just want to do this too because I'm fans of all of these people on YouTube. So I'm gonna add them to my list, to my robotic list. Yeah, over here at this house, I have another thing here. I'm just gonna keep this one because I don't really need it. So right here, I'm going to add somebody to the list, and that is going to be there we go. Stampy. Stampy is one of my favorites. And as you see, there's my favorites list here. Stampy, Squishy, and Stacy. They're my most favorite. And I just wanted to say an awesome, extraordinary thanks for making so many cool videos and stuff like that. Because those videos occupy myself all day, and I like don't care about missing playing games all day because I just want to watch my videos. Wait up. I forgot to put someone on the list. No, I forgot to put someone on the list. Do you have a sign, Dad? Do you have a sign?
I don't have a sign.
You don't have a sign? Do we have signs on the chest? We don't have signs. No, we don't have signs. No, no. Okay. This is bad. This is bad. I gotta add one more person that's on my list. Okay.
You know what you can do?
Don't you make the camera go even closer on her? That's what I was worried about before.
Okay.
You made it more.
Maybe you can make this sign and tell your name.
But that's the tree's face.
Oh, that's a tree's face.
That's a tree's normally face.
Well, maybe next time we'll have another sign, and we can make another sign.
I actually can get a sign because I have wood now.
Okay.
So, Dad, while I'm going to add another sign to my favorite YouTubers list, can you go and build a surprise Easter thing? I'm not even gonna look right on your screen.
Surprise Easter thing? I don't know if I'm gonna a surprise Easter thing.
Well, just make Easter stuff. Like Easter celebration. I'm not even gonna look on your cam. Entrance, you know that, right? That's my secret place. So we're gonna turn that into an iron thing so they don't open it. And the last one is my most favorite is just Dan TDM straight away.
Oh, there's no space? It's just Dan TDM?
Dan TDM.
Dan TDM.
Dan TDM.
Dan
TDM. There we go.
Right.
Dan TDM is one of my favorites. So, Dan TDM, if you're watching this, you are one of my most favorites. You're on the top, so whoever is on the top is the most one I like to watch. So, I just want to give a good trophy, say, to Dan Tidium. I mean, Dan Tidium, because he's a great YouTuber. Okay, I'm not looking on your screen. Oh yeah, my tree fountains. I call this the tree pool. It's a tree pool. You guys get to hang out and stuff. You guys get to hang out. We actually saw the new movie for Star Wars. This is like my first ever movie on Star Wars, right, Dad? So I'm gonna make some Easter stuff too. We have to collect a lot of stuff. So stay down, crouch, and in 3, 2, 1, go! Go and get items. This is actually a race. We gotta go and get a race. This is a race for getting Easter stuff.
Now, Easter stuff.
Yeah, this is a race for getting Easter stuff. Because it's Easter today and we have to do a celebration video. So, you know that we were actually planning that. Okay, let's see. What are you doing down there? We don't need Easter stuff for that. I guess you can do what you're doing. Okay, okay. Beads. Down what holiday it is. So that is the list to remember good times. Now, get the leads. Yeah, we need some. Thanks, Dad.
How long does it make this? Let's go see.
So apparently, if you don't know what the row of beds means, is that there are things of what kind of beds like characters there are. So this one is for Grandpa because he wants to explore Minecraft soon. And this is Dad's. This is Mom's because she loves obsidian. And this is mine because I love diamonds. So here. Hey, Dad. Today we have to go and try to get bunnies too. Okay.
Bunnies.
Yeah, we have to try to get bunnies. Do you really have to follow me? Or, no, okay, you can follow me. Okay, let's find the bunnies here. Dead? Dead? Are you lost?
Nope.
Then where are you going? I'm following you. Now I'm following you. Okay, now let's find bunnies. Bunny, bunny. No, that's a wolf. Man. Find bunnies here. I can't, like, when I first discovered that there was a snowy biome right next to my home, I was like, oh my gosh, this is like a home that has so many biomes next to it. And I was really surprised because, we could have a lot of items at once. Open to anyone. They just want to show that they're open to anyone. They're open to anyone. We're a community that's called Open to Anyone. And we're open to anyone. And that's why our community is called that. Oh! I can't sprint. I'm going to die. Great. It's gonna take me a long time to get one. And it has to take a long time because one, I'm gonna die, yep, and two, apparently they can't find bunnies anywhere. About Easter today in this video.
I think we've done enough. We've looked for bunnies. We didn't find any. We said happy Easter to everyone. I think we'll wrap it up soon and then we'll do a big stream sometime this week.
Yeah, we could do a big stream about Easter and stuff. Are you sure you're gonna take a wolf with you? I'm just gonna take a wolf. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I'm not lost. I'm not lost. I'm not lost. But I'm not lost. Okay. Dang. Dang it, I'm totally dead. Okay. I'm going to come up here. So guys, if you want to do a celebration for Easter, what you can do is actually go to stores, get a brown bunny toy, and then you can ask your parents if you can have the bunny chocolate from the fridge, and you can trick them. Yeah, for a couple weeks while you're celebrating Easter still. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty fun. Because I actually did that trick to Dad. Yeah. So, Dad, your dog is here. Do you want me to sit him up? Okay, I'm baking Easter food.
Okay.
Where's the block here? If they're standing up, that's not your dog, because if they were standing up and you were far away from them, they would follow.
Can your leash break?
Huh?
Can your leash break?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's have some of our baked stuff.
Okay. So currently we have some roses. So rose for you. Couple seeds for you. And a thing for you. And we could share this together. And we could split it. Oh, thank you.
Let's have some steak.
Have some steak. Yep, let's have some steak. Okay, we're gonna have some steak and we're gonna have our delicious here. Deliciousness here. So, yeah. We're gonna eat, so. So we're gonna split it.
Alright, you ready to say goodbye?
Wait. Okay. And bye everyone. I hope you have a nice Easter and I hope you have a nice time. I hope you have a nice time playing Minecraft every day. And yeah, I hope you like this video today, and bye!